Anyone who has a bird feeder is accustomed to feeding gray squirrels throughout the winter as well. But where do chipmunks go when winter closes in? A News 8 viewer asks us, and News 8's naturalist Jack Hubley has the answers in tonight's Wild Moment.
Members of the squirrel family have some innovative ways of coping with winter. The groundhog, our big ground squirrel, just takes the winter off. After overeating and bumping his weight up by 30%, he curls up in his burrow and goes into a metabolic tailspin. His body temperature plunges to about 40 degrees, and his heart rate throttles back to about 4 beats per minute. Now that's what I call hibernation. By contrast, the hyperactive gray squirrel stays awake all winter. The gray squirrel hoards groceries for the lean months, but he doesn't put all his eggs in one basket. He's a scatter hoarder, burying nuts all over the place and relocating them, or not, by memory and a keen sense of smell. The chipmunk, our little ground squirrel with racing stripes, has a savings account too, but he stores his in one lump sum. Stuffing his cheek pouches with seeds, he deposits them underground in a storage room or cache. Chipmunks don't hibernate, but they're not particularly fond of winter weather, so they hole up and depend on their underground stash for groceries. That's why Pam Hall was a little concerned when a chipmunk at her place became a snow bunny. She writes, "For the past few weeks, a chipmunk has been coming to bird food trays on our deck. What's up with this? Wonder if his den got flooded or something and he lost his stockpiled food. Pam, I wouldn't be too concerned. Yes, the little guy could have lost his food cache, but I suspect he just can't resist fresh groceries supplied on a daily basis. You know how it is. You're not all that hungry, but the fast food drive-up is smack dab between you and where you're headed. So, what the heck? And even if he did lose his stash of food, he's still got you, right? Either way, it's mighty hard to resist a meal when someone else makes it for you. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
Jack says some hardworking chipmunks have been known to store as much as a bushel of seeds in a single cache. If you have a wildlife question for Jack, email it to news8@wgal.com.